zodiac sign. And but first, I want you to watch the video that I found in the cool page called Buddhist Council.
So in China lived the Jade Emperor. It was his birthday. He wanted to measure time to know how old he was. All the animals arrived. The emperor decided to have a race to give a name to each year of the Chinese zodiac. The rat and the cat couldn't swim very well.
Can you take them across the river?
Yes, jump on quick.
They swam across the river. Then the rat pushed the cat into the water. He jumped onto land.
Well done, rat. The first year will be the year of the rat, and the second will be the year of the ox.
Okay.
Look, here's the tiger. He's very tired. The third year will be the year of the tiger. The rabbit can't swim, but he's very clever. The fourth year will be the year of the rabbit. Why are you late, dragon? You can fly.
I had to make some rain for thirsty people to drink.
Well done. The fifth year is the year of the dragon. What's this? I can hear a horse. No, it's a snake. So the snake has the sixth year. Well done. It is good to see you working together. The goat is eight, the monkey is nine, and the rooster is 10.
What about cats?
Sorry, Adam. The water is clean, and I need the bath.
The 11th is the year of the dog. You are the last.
Yes, I heard you beat and speak on the wing.
The last is the year of the pig.
And that is how the emperor...
Where's the picture?
It's a push down.
Where's the cow?
So the cow's down.
Wait, the cat's dead. There's a rabbit.
I think the cat must push the finish.
As you just watched the race, you can see that that was a great race. And my zodiac sign is a monkey. I got some personalities, positive and negative. I won't tell them because you might all know. But I have a sign. You can know I'm a monkey if I have ability to connect people instantly and I have a gift for language, that is English. That's all. Thank you for listening.